We just completed our walk all the way from Mexico to Canada.
Hello from the 3,000-mile marker on the Continental Divide Trail.
The final 300 miles of our hike included two countries and one national park.
Even though our goal was in sight, we tried to stay in the moment and enjoy each day as it came.
We reconnected with our friend Dirty Money and hiked together through the end.
The three of us headed into the remote Bob Marshall Wilderness, featuring a sheer rock wall that stretched on for miles.
After our final resupply stop, we headed into Glacier National Park.
Glacier was full of wildlife, including bighorn sheep, moose, and fearless grouse.
The scenery in Glacier blew us away with rocky peaks, raging waterfalls, and glaciers up high.
Look at that glacier!
Before we were ready for it, our last day on the CDT was here.
Less than 5 miles to go.
Four.
Three.
Two.
One.
Almost there.
We made it to Canada!
This was an unforgettable 4.5 months.
The countdown to our next big adventure has now begun.